Fantastic stuff. And Grant, would you kindly do us the honour of telling us who the winner for SME of the Year is?
It's iOmniscient Proprietary Limited.
The real winners, Rustam and Mali and Kanda, are not here, but they have asked me to accept the award on their behalf. I have known them and their business from the time they, in his words, were a very little baby. They claim now to be an adolescent at the age of 17, but I have considered the old man of the industry. They have a worldwide reputation, starting off a new stream of artificial intelligence. Today, iOmniscient's customers include organizations such as the China Fast Train and Disney World. And when you travel in future on the new train to Borkum Hills, or if you go today to Bali or Bangkok or Singapore for a holiday, you will be protected in part by iOmniscient systems. It now operates in 48 countries across 30 industries, and in India, they have won 4 of their 100 smart cities and projects, and they are proud to contribute to India's progress. Many of the big names are also into artificial intelligence, yet iOmniscient continues to maintain its technology lead. So through organizations like IBM, NEC, Cisco and Huawei, they have their own technologies, but when they have to deal with really difficult environments, they still come to iOmniscient. With a portfolio of almost 50 international patents, the company continues to do things that no one else can do. On their behalf, once again, thank you and join me in congratulating them again. Thank you.